Okay, let's see if a beginner can paint a watercolor owl with watercolor pencils. I started out doing this one, and why does it look so angry? And I just had to start over because it was looking so weird. And I started doing a new sketch and I colored it, and I really like this one. I think it's very cute. What do you think?